At Valleybrook Country Club in Kingsville, swim lessons start early.
Ready, set, go!
Usually I start out the summer for safety reasons. It kind of gives them the initial. They're actually pretty good swimmers now. They're just working on their technique.
So when your elbow comes up, turn your head, take a breath, and put it back in when you reach out in front of you, okay?
Okay. I like that I'm still learning new things even though I know how to swim. It's really fun.
Unfortunately, though, fun and safety don't always go hand in hand. But with five pools at his family-owned club in Harford County, Tom King says it's a must. For younger children, King says water wings are a no-no. Instead, King says go with a vest.
It straps underneath the child. It's actually Coast Guard approved. And when you go to any store, you want to look for the Coast Guard approved symbol on the vest.
Well, even if the water is cold, lifeguards say the number one tip, make sure you're in the pool with your kids.
The biggest mistake I see is they're not in the pool with their kid or watching their children. So a lot of times something will happen and they won't know or they won't be there.
And lifeguard Ashley Hyman says trouble isn't always easy to spot.
It looks like they're swimming, they're just not going anywhere. So they might not even know that they're having trouble.
For backyard pools, King offers this advice. Have a fence around the pool with a gate that locks. Put an alarm on a door that leads to the pool. And always have a landline phone by the pool.
And that's real important for if you need to make an emergency phone call, then the EMS will know exactly where you're calling from.
And one final tip that's good for every age.
Always swim with a buddy. Never swim alone.
Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.